that, you know, I do it for the people. The people are the ones that made me. So I want them to keep on making me, and they're going to make me even bigger. And I just want to apologize for the bottom of my heart, because I know that I'm a champion, and I'm just going to fight like a champion every day, you know, and show them that, you know, a guy from a small town can make it.
And today you got so much love from the fans. Tell me about that. They were going crazy. They saw the flag. You pulled out the flag of the Dominican Republic. The fans were going crazy. Why did they love the Dominican Republic?
Because soy dominicano 100%. You know, I'm international, baby. You know, like, I'm here, and I could talk with every type of people. You know, because whoever knows hunger knows me. And I come from a poor country. I'm proud of it. I'm proud that America has adopted me, but I'm 100% American and 100% Dominican Republic. Take a step back.